Hello, and welcome to the TI Precision Labs for motor drivers on discussing lead angle adjustment in brushless DC motors. In this video, we will discuss on what is lead angle, why is lead angle an important parameter in BLDC motors, and how to tune lead angle in sensored and sensorless motors. What is lead angle? To understand lead angle, let us consider a sinusoidal BLDC motor driver driving a BLDC motor. Ideal schematic of the motor includes voltage supplied to the motor VM, motor's coil resistance R, motor's inductance L, and motor's back EMF voltage. Phase current of the motor lags the phase voltage because of the inductance of the motor. To achieve optimal efficiency, the phase voltage should be applied in advance compared to the back EMF voltage and must be adjusted to keep the back EMF voltage aligned with the phase current. This difference between the applied phase voltage and the back EMF voltage is known as lead angle. In this slide, we are going to see why lead angle is an important parameter in BLDC motors. The instantaneous power generated in a BLDC motor is the sum of the product of back EMF and current in each phases of the motor. The average power generated depends on phi, which is the angular phase difference between the phase back EMF voltage and phase current. The generated power and torque will be maximum when the phase current and back EMF are aligned. When phase current and back EMF are aligned, angle phi is zero. When phi is zero, maximum power is generated in the motor as cosine of phi is 1. To achieve maximum efficiency, lead angle should be adjusted such that the angle between back EMF voltage and phase current is zero. Any phase difference between back EMF and current results in flux weakening, reduced torque, and low efficiency. In this slide, we will discuss on how to tune lead angle in sensored motors. In sensored motors, lead angle is tuned by aligning the back EMF voltage with motor phase current. Hall sensor in each phase should be placed such that the Hall signal positive output is aligned with respective phase back EMF voltage. To verify this, we spin the motor by hand and monitor the back EMF voltage and Hall signal and ensure both signals are aligned. Back EMF voltage is measured from phase to ground. We drive the motor and monitor motor phase current and Hall signal of one of the motor phases. Lead angle is tuned such that the phase current is aligned with Hall signal. At this lead angle, motor will generate maximum torque and operate at maximum efficiency. In this slide, we will discuss on how to tune lead angle in sensorless motors. To tune lead angle in sensorless motors, we measure the phase current and speed of the motor for a wide range of lead angles. Optimum efficiency is achieved at the lead angle where the ratio of phase current over speed is minimum. In this plot, the maximum efficiency is achieved when the lead angle is 7 degrees. To find more motor driver technical resources and search products, visit ti.com/motordrivers. Thank you for watching.